basically P and Q here is an input. So now we have two input. Okay, P is the first input, Ruddy is rich, while Q is the second input, Ruddy is happy. These two P and Q is the initial value of the gate. So meaning that now we have P and also Q as an initial input. Okay, now we only don't know what gate to draw here, whether it's AND gate or NOT gate or OR gate. Okay, based on the previous video, okay, we have solved this logic statement based on these two initial input. So we have the answer like this. Ruddy is poor, so not P. Okay, Ruddy is poor diwakilkan oleh simbol not P. Okay, asal dia adalah Ruddy is rich, so poor meaning not rich, not rich, not P. Okay, but also at the same time, Ruddy is also happy. Okay, meaning walaupun dia miskin, dia suka. Walaupun dia miskin, dia gembira. But maksud dia dalam masa yang sama, at the same time, Ruddy is both poor and happy. Okay, diwakilkan oleh Boolean expression yang macam ni. So ini adalah dia punya Boolean expression, which is setakat yang kita belajar ini, this Boolean expression have no output. This is input, not P, and also this is Q. Okay, also the input. Okay, so macam mana we want to transform this Boolean expressions into logic gate? It's like this. We also, okay, the initial value is P, so we just write down P. Okay, do not start dengan terus not P, tak boleh. Okay, start dengan P and then is Q. Okay, tapi sekarang ni, okay, this is dah transform jadi not P. So kita lukis satu gate kat sini. Ni panjang sikit, ni panjang sikit. Ini ada N. So buat N, then output dia. Okay, so kita boleh trace sekarang ni, this is P masuk gate not. So dekat sini akan jadi not P, Q. Okay, until at here is still Q. So the output here is not P, copy paste here, gate N and another input. Okay, input Q masuk sini, so tak ada apa, jadi still Q. Okay, this is the output. Okay, next, kalau tengok pada ni, ada suruh buat truth table sekali. Okay, truth table. So how to construct a truth table based on what we have here as the answer. Okay, first we write down here. Okay, here P and then Q. Okay, P and also Q as the input. Okay, next we will have not P. Okay, write down not P. And then okay, dah tak ada apa-apa dah. Okay, memang macam ni, sikit je. So dekat sini akan kita dapat dia punya output, which is not P and Q. Okay, the value that we have to write down here is 0, 0, 1, 1. The next pattern is ni salah. We write down like this, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, this is 0. Salah lagi. Kita guna kat sini lah. Okay. First, you write P. Then, Q. And then, not P. And then, the output. P, and not P, and Q. Okay, for the first column, column input P, we write down 0, 0, 1, 1. Here, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, this is not P. So, this is P. Not 0 is 1. Not 0 is 1. Not 1 is 0. Not 1 is 0. And lastly is the output. Not P and Q. So, look at this one only. Not P and Q. Okay, yang ni dah boleh tutup dah ni. Okay, sebab sini dia nak just not P, not P and Q. Okay, yang ni tak perlu tengok dah ini. Okay, next adalah 1, 0 and 1. Okay, kalau 0 and 1, false and true. So, the output will be false. True and true. Output will be true. False and false. Of course, false. True and false. 1 and 0 is also a 0. Okay, then use your ruler to complete this table. Okay, so we have here is P as the input, Q also is the input, and based on the Boolean expression here, P has been transformed into not P. Okay, then we have the Boolean expression. This is the Boolean expression. This is the logic gate, and this is the truth table for this Boolean expression.